Going to a barbershop now because I look like a homeless man, and now I've got to bring Kevin along with me, even though he probably would prefer to sleep, but. Can you give me some internet real quick?
I'm feeling so good to be back on tour. Ever since the US debacle, I've been wanting to get back on the road. I find when I share the music live, there's so much more of an energy and aura in what I do.
Welcome to London.
Thank you so much. It's such a pleasure to be back.
So tell us how you're doing.
I had probably 45 minutes sleep, but it's worth it.
Yes.
Okay. We have to catch the train to Amsterdam, and we have a show tonight, and it should be fun. Said you take a bullet, told me you would die for me. I had a really bad feeling, you've been lying to me. We were in love with you again, high. We just arrived in Amsterdam. This is the second show of the tour. We played a new track last time and it was absolutely miraculous. So I'm looking forward to seeing you all in a few hours. And yeah, we're off to find some food. Oh, that's actually a smooth long black, which is very rare. Usually I just deal with how shit it tastes.
A little bit like that, eh?
Yeah, you would. I came from out the club, it was
daylight. Had a bad girl, I was treating her too nice. 20 minutes until I go on stage and I'm so sleepy. It's great seeing everyone so excited, and I need to fill myself with this because the time zones of Australia and the UK/Europe are very, very different. Just need to wake up and make sure I give the best of myself for this hour and a half that I'll be on stage. It doesn't look awful. I feel like the thing in the back makes it a bit more artsy.
Mine in your hotspot, hey.
We've just arrived in Hamburg. Everything was going well, and they've told us that our reservation was cancelled and that we received an email, but we did not. I think most things are booked out, but we will prevail. We'll figure it out. Privileged king room, junior suite with king size bed and sofa. Looks like we might have to sleep together, eh? Show other options, please. Okay, second attempt.
Yes!
We've just woken up and I have a super, super sore throat. I think the past 3 days have felt like 2 weeks. It's been so, so great, but just very busy. We're gonna go find a gym now, because we don't want to get fat. Let us in. Then I'm gonna head into the Reaper Barn, have a few meetings, and get ready for the next show.
Are we gonna go?